I was correctly diagnosed with lupus with the help of the AVISE CTD test. I wish I would have been tested sooner. Although there are many unknowns with my condition, I feel more in control now, and the first step began when I was correctly diagnosed with the help of the AVISE CTD test. My symptoms began back in 2005 when I began experiencing chronic ear infections, which my doctor diagnosed as psoriasis. Soon my symptoms evolved into fatigue and joint pain. I had those symptoms on and off for almost 10 years, and I began to experience extreme fatigue, unexplained fevers, and debilitating joint pain. I started to have trouble thinking clearly. Simply communicating became difficult, and I even had problems with my memory. I was in a fog and I didn't feel like myself anymore. I had to take a leave of absence from work. I became distant with friends and family. I felt completely misunderstood and isolated. After 12 years of ongoing symptoms with no real diagnosis and feeling completely disregarded by my physicians, I became my own patient advocate and sought a new rheumatologist. Well, my new and current rheumatologist assessed my symptoms and ran the AVISE CTD test. It was then that he told me that I had full-blown lupus. That day completely changed my life, and I couldn't believe that other lupus tests and physicians had completely missed it. What I have come to learn about the AVISE test is that it provides results from exclusive lupus biomarkers called cell-bound complement activation products, which outperform traditional laboratory tests such as ANA or double-stranded DNA, and may provide the missing information a doctor needs for an accurate diagnosis. Since being diagnosed with lupus, I have what I call my new normal. I've learned to manage my condition by living a healthy lifestyle. Most importantly, I've learned to be my own patient advocate and never take no for an answer. I would tell anyone dealing with unresolved symptoms to work with your physician to see if AVISE CTD can help determine the real cause of your symptoms like it did for me.